as additions to our technical crew. And now Reynolds High School presents Godspell.
repent and fly the fruit of bears. And do not presume to say to yourselves that we have Abraham for our father. I tell you that God can make children for Abraham out of these stones here. Already the axe is laid to the roots of the trees, and any tree that fails to produce good fruit is cut down and thrown in the fire. I baptize with water, repentance. For he who comes back to me is mightier than I. I'm not even fit to take off his shoes. He will baptize you with fire and with the Holy Spirit. Did you come to me? Yeah, I want to get washed up. I need rather to be baptized by you. No, allow to be so for the present, for we do well to conform with all that God requires.
God save the people. your balls, but to complete. And I tell you this, so long as heaven and earth adore, not a letter, not a stroke, will disappear from the laws until all that must happen has happened. And if any man sets aside even least of these laws, he will have to go his place in the kingdom of heaven. But he who keeps the laws and teaches others so, he will have the highest place in the kingdom of heaven. And unless you show yourselves more than men in the doctrine of the law and the Pharisees, you shall not enter the kingdom of heaven. There once was a judge who cared nothing for God or man. And in the same town was a widow who constantly came before him demanding justice against her rival. For a long time he refused, but in the end he said to himself,
"Prince, I care nothing for God or man, but this widow is so great and beautiful that I will see her righted before she wears me out with her prescription."
You hear what the judge says? Is when my God vindicate his chosen, to cry out to him day and night, demanding repentance against your rival?
Will he, Jesus? Will he?
Why tell you? He will, soon enough.
But
when the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on earth?
Oh, I'm so glad you brought that up.
Gather round, brothers and sisters!
Yeah. Inch by inch, The man sues you for your shirt.
Hey, want to see a show?
At these prices?